Hello, I'm Trent LaCoultre, an environmental health scientist and team leader in ATSDR, the Agency for Toxic Substances and Disease Registry in Atlanta, Georgia. Welcome to Module 2, Public Health Assessment Overview. This module is the second in an 8-module series about the PHA process. Remember from Module 1 that the PHA process is ATSDR's method to evaluate the public health impact of hazardous waste sites. We explained ATSDR's role as a public health agency and the components of the assessment. In this module, we'll discuss the steps, approach, and community engagement activities that ATSDR does for the PHA. To help understand the importance of this module, imagine that you are tasked with the responsibility of conducting a PHA to determine if a community is being affected by possible exposures to contaminants from a sanitary landfill. You may be asking yourself, how do I start this assessment? And how do I cover all of the aspects of the PHA process, especially those that apply to the site I'm investigating? Module 2 will provide you with these answers by helping you plan your health assessment tasks and strategies, organize the site team, identify vital resources, and recognize persons and groups to collaborate with throughout the assessment, including community members. We've organized Module 2 into sections, explaining the steps and dynamics of the PHA, ATSDR's multidisciplinary approach in evaluating sites, and tips to work better with the community and address their health concerns. Module 2 also has practical tools and resources to facilitate your site and community work. Ready? Let's start Module 2.